we win the stack? We probably don't, actually. That's not stack. So it's Graves top then, right? Yeah. Okay, we'll see. Not sure what lane I want to play around. I feel like it doesn't really matter. Don't really think I have a win con this game.
This will be fun.
If I... So bot side starts.
Just a little bit closer. The joke's on you.
Go for chill. Six camp clear. Potentially a bot lane gank. If need be. They have no exhaust or no ignite on bot lane, which is good. Might skip prompt. He doesn't win this. What? A little griefing going on? Okay.
The joke's on you.
What? He did a 3-camp bot clear?
Gotcha.
Oh no. This game is very interesting. What the fuck is happening? I'm so confused. What? What is happening?
This will be fun.
Thank you. Ah, the classic. They might look for a bot dive. I mean, this gang is probably not gonna work because of fucking bug fix. Unless they like Omega grief it. A bit too fed for my taste. Does that make sense? Wait, we win this. Oh shit. Oh, he missed. Oh my god, do I live? You're kidding me. I actually live. What? What is this game?
This will be fun.
What the fuck is happening? What is that proc? Bit of a weird one this game. What's the plan, lads? What? Yeah, this is why I don't like listen to my teammates' pings. I didn't. Oh god, I even got it. What the fuck? A lot of kills. Wow. And see, just because I went for that top dive, which I shouldn't have, I'm now not ahead anymore. That's kind of annoying, I guess. Pretty sure I have him. Ignite was not necessary, but I did not want to let this guy get away. At 6, you should be fine. I can't die though, that's the annoying part. Six gets the kill, perfect. And to get dragon. Well, I probably should at least. Oh, he's already so tanky. Take this as well. And then recall. Eclipse Graves is really, really dangerous. Like, you don't want to fight him. You would think I'm 7-1 and I can do it, but no. I'm not sure how Conqueror Kha'Zix fares in a 1v1. I haven't played against it in a while. How did I get that kill? I mean, I won't complain, but how did that happen? I mean, I know that it was red or ignite. I'm not that stupid, but like, how? What are the odds? That's what I'm trying to say. Everything has a 50-50 odd? No. I mean, good joke, but yeah. Well, they're walking as a 3-man unit. That's a bit cringe, but okay. I think I'll try this. Actually, I'm not sure if I should. Let's go regular build. Comfort, I guess. He ulted? Oh my god. That's depressing. I'm dead. I'm just dead to Graves Q into R. What?
This will be fun. turret has been destroyed.
I don't have ult, it's pretty risky to be here. I didn't have red trinket either, so.
Here we go.
He's in here, no? Oh, never mind. Not very ideal timing to reset, but should be fine, I think. Like, the problem is we're gonna have a hard time killing them. Sorry, I'm out of resources more. Oh my god. No one saw that. Team should reset now. I can take this. Mythic build is not needed in this. Mythic item is not needed in this build. You buy the strongest power spikes that Shaco has, or one of the strongest power spikes. Essence Reaver Collector is arguably a stronger power spike, but it falls off quite heavily if they build armor. And then as a third item, you obviously get Infinity Edge, which gives you, well, probably the biggest spike. We can trade tier 1 tower mid, pretty sure. They're all here. It's so unbalanced, I cannot play. So much armor as well, and there's so much healing. I couldn't get my auto attack off, that's kind of annoying. Oh. And he doesn't even have a shutdown, look how weak he is. Sure, we should chase. Grace probably has the R again. Oh, that's kind of crazy.
Look behind you.
We'll just split pushes. And then Graves has to rotate, and then we win a team fight. No. Just play it slow.
Drown in gold.
What?
An enemy has been slain.
He's gonna be here.
Yeah.
I've played Janna too many times, my guy. Going out to Baron? Pretty sure we should be able to do Baron, but I guess Rukon doesn't want to. That's okay. I'm kinda into this game. I think I could have done more. I should have taken the dragon earlier. Annoying, the 90% slow, 3 invis. I should not listen to my team. He doesn't even have Tabis, that's the disturbing part. Yeah, that's fine. Where's cute Despy cam? What do you mean? No Horror Friday, sorry. So fucking useless though, it's kind of annoying. I really need my play the edge. That's why I don't like getting too many kills on Shaco in the early game. Because I had all the kills, and then my team is just useless. Not that they're useless, don't get me wrong, but it's like, if my team had these skins out of me, sure I wouldn't be able to one-shot as much, but I mean I don't one-shot anyways right now, so. Can I please get my level up? Por favor. Oh, what's up, Stefan? Hello, hello. Stefan Raab, Pog. Don't fight this. Actually, we one-shot Graves? Looks pretty winnable. If not, then not winnable. They see the pink here, but I think it's fine. Against my auto attack, I'm mad. He still dies, though. He doesn't because of the healing. Are you kidding me? Reach him. That's so fucking painful, man. He actually lives because of healing. Double TP. We should run. We should run. Wait, can I get this? I mean, Trinity Ezreal is not bad. I mean, I'll go back to facecam soonish, I think. Not quite yet, though. Couple more months.
An ally has been slain.
Mm. iron box when he fought me over. Oh wow, that's bad for him. Finally! Can we just end now? I think we end. Actually, we should just get drowned.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Brace thyself. Heads up.
I'm not sure how I feel about this. I'm going to be very honest with you. If Ziggs hits double W. It's fucking abort, man. What? Oh, huge! That was a long queue. Holy shit. My clone go. Goodbye. Literally just auto attack W6. It's really not that hard. Oh my god, I got a game in.